San Juan Regional Medical Center is getting more support from the feds. At the request of FEMA, a 20-person team from the Navy is being deployed to the hospital. That is in addition to another 20-person team previously deployed. San Juan Regional Medical Center in Farmington is one of seven New Mexico hospitals that have declared crisis-level standards of care.